Around the net, Conacher didn't see the puck back there, and the Leafs will clear. Wiles waited and got hit. Was nailed, and the Ottawa Senators climb back into the hockey game with 43 seconds. Make that 41 seconds.
Well, that's something good happening, and the crowd's alive, and the young kid line gets it going. Phaneuf and Zibanejad. Zibanejad doesn't let him overpower him. He beats him off the ice first. He's going to get his stick out. He's going to keep working. And the other two guys just keep tracking down pucks. Grabowski makes a poor decision. He gets pinched off by Mathot right against the wall, and this puck just squirts over to Silverberg from Conacher, and he's got one of the great releases. He doesn't have to take it back very far. He just snaps this thing off and beats Reimer right to the stick side for his ninth of the season, and that's a big goal for Ottawa with less than a minute to go in this period.
Really, one of